Yes, Real Madrid have done it again, breaking their own transfer world record by signing Cristiano Ronaldo for £80 million.
I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah.
Scripted. Ronaldo. Brilliant! Made in Lisbon, delivered in Manchester for Manchester United. Sometimes you just have to shake your head at the sheer excellence of the boy. Simply his moment.
Well, he really is a wonderful, wonderful player, the type of player we want to see in this country, the very best foreign player, raises the crowd, magnificent shot, the goalkeeper had no chance, the goalkeeper who's done superbly well.